Hello, I'm Pastor Marvin McKenzie from Bible Baptist Church in Puyallup, Washington. Welcome to today's Daily Visit with God. I'm going to read to you Genesis chapter 26 and verse 18. The Bible says, "And Isaac digged again the wells of water which they had digged in the days of Abraham his father. For the Philistines had stopped them after the death of Abraham, and he called their names after the names by which his father had called them." So a few observations. Number one, Isaac made some of the same mistakes his father had made. He copied some of his father's sins. A spiritually wise person chooses not to ignore those sins of his family past, but to acknowledge them and correct them for the future. Observance number two, Isaac also copied his father's good traits. He redug the wells that his father had dug and that had been stopped up, and he named them the same names that his father had named them. You know, a young person is wise to preserve his spiritual heritage. He didn't need to think he need not think he cannot be his own man unless he goes his own direction. You know, this idea, though preached heavily in the United States of America, is worldly wrong, and ultimately it's destructive. If one comes from a strong godly heritage, the best life is built upon that. And then Isaac dug his own wells. He wasn't confined merely to maintain his father's adventures. He had plenty of opportunity to make his own mark in the land. He just didn't do it at the expense of his heritage. Hey, I want to ask you, if you enjoy these daily visits with God in video form like this, would you do me the kindness, number one, of subscribing to my feed on Rumble, and then number two, of sharing this so that other people can see it? If you'll just go to the Rumble site, click on the link that you're watching this video, it'll take you to Rumble. You'll need to probably make your own account there, but then you can subscribe and you'll get these videos as they come out delivered to you personally. And then just take the time to click the share button so that others can find these videos and be blessed as well.